Is that it? As it should be.
Now I can do even that was educational. He's too strong.
The delusion will never end. It is infinite, eternal, a twisting, recursive mass of potential, perpetual and indomitable.
He's gone.
Thank goodness.
Well, that was underwhelming.
Akari!
Huh. Guess we wound up saving her after all.
Damn it! Why did I have to go with you?
Show some respect to your elders, punk.
Ugh, just shut up already.
You know, I think I see what's going on here. When you don't have the others with you, you get scared. Is that it?
No! Hell no!
Then pipe down and follow me.
How about you follow me instead?
Settle down, Napoleon. If you start wandering, I'm leaving you behind.
I'm following!
Save point! Remember to save often.
This place is like some kind of amusement park.
Appropriate, given that I'm babysitting.
Damn it. I'm not a kid, I'm not a punk, and I'm about to stick my foot up your silver-haired ass!
Don't get snippy with me, kid. The more you complain, the more points I'm adding to your Tardiliops quotient.
What the hell is a Tardiliops quotient?
Don't sweat it.
Oh, come on. Whatever. You just sore because you're still trying to find your ex-girlfriend or something?
My ex-girlfriend?
Amusement parks make for a good date, after all. And that is who you're searching for, right?
Oh, are you talking about Mari? The warmth I felt back then was definitely real. But that's old news now.
Huh? What's gotten into you all of a sudden?
Nothing. Just an old man muttering to himself about a bygone era. Wait. Don't tell me that's your thing. Toward love affairs between your elders? I guess you are fresh out of puberty.
Hold on, what are you...
Move. You're lagging behind.
Eat this!
What should we do?
Yeah.
Three enemies. We get the first attack.
You're in for a world of hurt.
Be careful.